Same authority, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, if someone peeps into your house without seeking permission to enter, you whereupon pelt him with a stone which burst his eyes, you will perpetrate no sin. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6888.